coming up on Real Husbands of Hollywood.
Everything Kevin Hart has done, I did it before. Laugh at my pain. I brought the pain, okay? Oh, it's gonna be funny to see this one go down.
Oliver, baby, come on now, shake it off. You go on stage, you rip, or you get ripped.
Why are your lips so chapped?
My lips are chapped.
You're on in 5 minutes. Man, your act should be in your head.
No, it shouldn't. What? It shouldn't. You should. You really should have it memorized. Listen to me. Hey. Get it together. I know you're nervous, but guess what? We are your friends. We're here to support you.
I knew JB and the boys were gonna come down, but I really didn't expect Kevin to come support me.
I didn't come here to support Oliver. You know, it kills me how people want to always disrespect our art. I mean, this is the only profession everybody assumes that they can do. You don't see people walking into an operating room saying, hey, Doc, give me 5 minutes. I'ma kill. It never happens. It always happens in comedy, though. So you know what I decided to do to make sure old Oliver doesn't walk away with any confidence? I decided to put him in between a rock and a hard place.
Whose house? This is the guy y'all been talking about? So you're gonna do some stand-up?
Yes, I'm gonna do some stand-up, sir, just like you. It's my hero right here, man.
Really?
You're the last, like, master. You're the blueprint, man.
I'm the black print, right?
True.
Now, if you wanna be like me, you gotta wear the hat.
The what?
I don't know about that.
Y'all didn't give him the Murphy Pryor hat?
No.
Yeah, he's not that
funny. He ain't ready.
He's not hat funny?
Not yet.
What's the hat, y'all? Way back in the day, right? The first time Eddie Murphy did the Apollo, he got so sick, he didn't even want to go on. Then out of nowhere, the greatest comedian of all time, Richard Pryor, shows up. Richard Pryor looks at Eddie over there just throwing up and says, wipe your mouth, boy. The rest is history. The rest is history.
It gets me every time, y'all. Like, it's literally the most motivating story I've ever heard. Mm-hmm.
But what about the hat?
What hat?
Y'all were talking about hat, ready? Like this Murphy Pryor hat. What's?
I guess so. Don't let Eddie Murphy down.
You the motherfucker with the hat now.
Yeah. Good luck, man.
Coming to the stage, they say he's supposed to be the next.
Yo, I'm about to enjoy watching him die. This is gonna be great.
Yeah, like the first time I watched you.
I'm sorry, what? Me? Die? Come on now. Pookie must still be high from New Jack City. Remember? He was like.
So y'all show some love for Oliver Grant.
Yeah! Woo! What's up, y'all? How y'all doing, man? Yeah. All right. Oh, y'all see him? Kevin Hart, Chris Rock, Anthony Anderson, J.B. Smoove, Chris Spencer. You know what it is. They came to see me. Yeah. Okay. You know who I love? Rihanna, right? How fine is Rihanna? Forehead and all, right? That's just more Rihanna for me, right? I'm gonna do it from the mic stand. Rihanna is so fine that if I slept with her, I would tell my girl. My girl be like, why are you smiling? And I'd be like, I'm glad you asked. Right?
This guy's horrible.
Because
I gotta get out of here for this unfunny rub off on me.
I'm better with the mic. I'm better with the mic.
All right, see you, baby.
No, we got lunch tomorrow.
Yes,
right?
Man. Stop talking. Why you have to remind me like I'm a kid?
Because you're a kid.
Okay, that's funny.
No, I'm not poor. I'm just at a broke place.
My plan worked. Oliver's gonna be my assistant until he's 80. I might even lower his salary.
Now, Kev, you've been begging to go on the road for years, man, but now that you're finally funny, we should do it.
I don't like to say it, but some people said I was funnier than you.
You know what? Even that's funny right there. That's why we're gonna sell out arenas all over the world.
Dude, I'm in.
Okay.
And I've already been thinking the names, okay? Tell me what you think of this. Kevin Hart and Chris Rock live.
I was thinking more like Chris Rock World Tour introducing Kevin Hart.
What do we want with this? Kevin Hart World Tour resurrecting Chris Rock. Because people thought you was dead, man. I was like, he ain't dead.
Well, I was, you know, doing voiceover work, Madagascar, you know. Yeah. A zebra brings in some change, Kevin.
No, I bet it does, but you're talking like 2 days of work.
Yeah, but it takes time to spend that money. I mean, but you're gonna learn about all of that on tour with me.
Okay,
this will be perfect. You come out, you do about 15 minutes, right?
Okay.
Then Chaka Khan comes out, sings for about 45. I come out, do about an hour and a half. People getting their money's worth, Kevin.
Like, after having this conversation with you, I see why everybody hates Chris. I get it.
Everybody hates Chris. See, everybody knows me because of all the stuff I did, like everybody hates Chris. If Kevin had a show, it'd be called Nobody Knows Kevin. Who the hell knows who Kevin Hart is? Really? Nobody knows who Kevin Hart is except his fans. And even they're waiting for Nick Cannon to show up.
Kev, what you gotta understand is I'm actually famous. You're more black famous.
What?
I'm saying, I host the Oscars. You hosted the Roscoes.
Wow.
I'm famous in Beverly Hills. You're famous at the Fox Hill Malls. I mean,
there's no way hell you can tell me that I'm black famous. I'll pay the bill.
Pay the bill?
Yes, that's what I'm gonna do.
You know what? I forgot you're an opening act. Let me show you how we roll at my level.
What do you... Chris, what do you... Chris! Oh, I don't see a waitress. Just a black man taking a walk, people. Nothing to be suspicious about. Chris! What did you just walk out on the bill for, Chris?
Kev, check out this jacket.
Listen, I would love to check out the jacket, but right now I'm concerned why you're walking out on bills,
Kev,
man.
Feel it, just feel it. Come on. Now.
That's a nice jacket. God, what is that? That's like a Nubuck suede leather?
Yes,
that's nice.
Yes.
Step out here so I can really see it.
You like it?
Walk in it, let me see you walk.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk in it.
Oh, hell yeah. Let me see if they got, Chris, they got two. You know what that means? That means that we can be the twins of comedy. It's like Chris just leave? What? Chris! Chris! What the hell, you just walk out with that jacket?
Kev, check out this watch, man, Chris, it's incredible.
Listen.
You know what? This will look good on you.
Chris, listen, it probably would, man. First of all, I'm not paying that for no watch, man, so that's not gonna happen ever.
Then take it.
Well, Chris, you gotta to be Hey, Chris! Confessionals are normally used as a device to tell our audience our thoughts on what is really going on. Right now, I don't know what the hell is going on. Chris, I know you hear me calling. Chris, let me ask you something. What the hell are you doing, man?
What are you talking about, Kev?
I'm talking about you stealing right now.
Not stealing, Kev. When you reach my level, it's not called stealing, it's called endorsing.
Wow.
Okay? You're just not at this level yet, and no one's asked you to endorse anything.
Hey, stop right there. Hey, I'm not the man you want. This is who you want, him. He's the thief.
Calm down, little man. I just want you to take a picture of me and Mr. Rock, all right? Come on.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
You better get that 15 minutes ready. Shaka's bringing the heat. Say, headliner.
Headliner. So I went over the contracts, and it's 75 cities, mm-hmm. First-class accommodations, of course, and a 60-40 door split after expenses.
40? I was gonna give Rock 45.
The 40 was for you.
Oh, you gotta change that.
I already did. Who is your lawyer? I negotiated a 50-50 door split just on one condition.
What?
That you open.
That I open? Oh, hell no. I'm not opening for nobody. I don't even open my own damn mail. No.
You know what? I've been meaning to talk to you about that. You haven't paid me in like 6 months. So if you could just, you know, whoever you have opening your mail for you, have them, you know, get the bills to you and then you sign the checks and get...
Today is your lucky day. Can I open to get you that?
What is this?
It's a gift.
Why are you wearing a woman's bracelet? Why is
that's
that casually
on your
bracelet. Wrist?
That's definitely not a woman's bracelet.
It is a woman's bracelet. I've seen this in the woman's
department. Let's just agree to disagree.
Okay, fine. You know what? Here's the thing. I want you to stop spending. I've already talked to you
about
this.
What are you talking about spending? I didn't even pay for that. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, what? What do you mean?
Listen, stars like me walk into stores and just take what we like. It's called endorsing.
No. No, it's not. It's actually called grand larceny.
What? It's not grand larceny. What are you talking about?
Okay, Kevin. Who were you with when you were out endorsing? No one was with you?
Oh, no. Chris Rock. Chris Rock was there. But he didn't get nearly as much stuff as I got because he's not as big a star as me, so.
Okay. All right, fine. I understand. I get it now. It's fine. Upscale stores often give celebrities free things, and it's customary to throw the friend a bone also. I get it now. I understand. It's fine.
You listen, really you listen there. Good. I am nobody's friend. I'm a star. I don't get thrown bones. I throw bones.
Okay.
With this. I don't need this.
What? Okay, I've offended you. I'm sorry. Kevin, where are you going?
Endorsing.
Okay, well. Did you just steal my mug?
I endorsed it.
$400 right
there. We walking around Beverly Hills as if we own a damn place. Do you hear me?
One time I was with Vince Vaughn and Tiffany's. He saw this 10-carat bracelet for his girl. He had them gift-wrapped it, walked out the door, didn't say nothing to them, they didn't say nothing to him.
No, he didn't.
Really?
That's Vince Vaughn, though. Have any of you done it?
I've done it. 1997.
Yeah, woo! Get back to vibes.
Jack Swing, baby, yeah. That was your era.
Kev, don't say shit, man. This is the only 4 months of his career that he has to talk about. Let him live.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're at this golf tournament in Jamaica. We walk into a pro shop, Damon Wayans walks in, they give him $30,000 worth of gear, and they gave me a set of TaylorMade golf clubs. Hey, crazy!
They threw you a bone.
No, TaylorMade.
No, they threw you a bone.
What's that?
Well, see, here's the thing. When you're a star, it's one thing, but when you're the lackluster friend, that would be Chris right there. They give you a gift, AKA a bone. They threw you a bone.
At least I can admit being thrown a bone.
I don't get thrown bones because I'm a star.
No, you're not a star. You're popular.
I'm a star. Look up. You'll see me.
Nobody looks up to see you.
You're like the homecoming king. There'll be another next year.
Oliver, put a pause up here, man.
That was low.
Man, you guys should have really hung out the other night. The man was doing his thing. You might be looking at the next Richard right here.
The next Richard Simmons?
Richard Roundtree?
Or maybe he's just a d***.
Oh!
Now, we done with the B story. Can we get back to the A story?
Okay.
Look, I want y'all to meet me at Sunset Plaza tomorrow. I'm gonna throw a bunch of you Mitches a bone. Oliver, that pizza better not be on that granite.
Kevin is about to be more embarrassed than he was at the Soul Plane premiere. You know he was the only one there.
Will there be anything else?
Yes, it is.
Hey, y'all want anything else? Food, drinks? If you're gonna get it, now's the time. It's my treat, guys.
Hey, I'm good.
Okay, great. Well, here's your bill.
All right. Thank you.
Take your time, no rush.
I think I'm good.
You sure you don't want an extra thumb?
I'm a star.
Ah,
I'm a star.
Kev, where are you going?
Home.
He ran out on the bill.
Uh-oh. Hey, snitches get stitches.
Leave it.
All right, Kevin! Kevin!
Kevin!
Kevin!
Kevin Hart! Kevin Hart!
Kevin!
Kevin! You can't leave us in a restaurant like that, man!
What are you talking about? I'm a star.
That's a star?
You a track star. You just ran out on the bill.
You're like running out on no bill.
Who are you, Insane Bolt?
Listen, first of all, what I did was endorse a meal. So what you need to say is thank you. How about that?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
No, you dined and ditched.
What?
You dined and ditched, Mitch.
Dine and ditch.
No, it's not dine and ditch.
Dine and ditch.
We weren't at a diner, and there was no ditch around, so you're
That's
wrong.
That's a federal offense, Kevin!
What? Oh, you're crazy.
I'm not going to jail for no damn sandwich!
It's dining and ditching, by
it's
the way.
It's not dining and ditching. You don't know what you're talking about. Chris, what's up, baby?
C-Rod!
Hey, what's up? what's this? What's my name?
Your name right there, man. Big Rock, Little Heart.
Ooh, that's catchy.
I was just at your lawyer Trina's. Even she said you should open up for me.
What? Did she really?
Yes, she did.
Chris, I'm too big to open up for you right now.
Oh, come on, man. You ain't too big for nothing.
Yeah, well, maybe 10 years ago that made sense, Chris. But right now, actually, you're the third biggest Chris, and you're the second biggest Rock. I love Tony.
Damn. Somebody's been writing. You should use some of them jokes when you open up for me on tour. I'm big, you're hot. I'm like Prince, you're like Trey Songz. You know what? I gotta get out of here, Kevin. I'm doing Conan tonight. It's a white man show. Why don't you say what's up to Tom Joyner for me, okay? All right, man, you take care.
All right, I will take care. Watch out.
Stop! Chris Rock, I need your car.
Chris Rock!
Get out, I got some show business to take care of.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yo, Kev, if you can't do this, you can't close.
Oh!
Must be nice.
Damn.
Chris Rock.
Damn! I can't even do that, and I work with Scorsese.
Understand something. There's nothing that Chris Rock can do that I can't do.
Okay, you can't do that.
First of all, do that.
Oh, I want to see this.
Okay, well, what I see? A car that I like.
Come on, let's go to pay the bill.
You go pay the bill. It's showtime, fellas.
Okay. Hey, Kev, don't be stupid in what you already are, man.
Go in, Kev.
You can do it. Baby.
You're no Chris Rock.
You can do it.
It's
going to
be good.
Damn!
Yo, man, the car knocked the f*** out of you, man.
Mr. Hart. Can you move your hand?
Oh, s***.
Okay. All right, get out your money. You forgot to pay your bill.
Dr. Forrest, dial 118, please.
Albert. Hold the straw straight, you trying to choke me.
I'm trying to show you something.
Show me what?
You are all over the web.
Worldstar! You know what? JB is such a Mitch, man. Seriously.
Oh, look. Chris Rock's on Conan.
Chris Rock.
Really? He's one of the greatest, man. Stop hating.
Why don't you get off his nutsack?
So, Chris, tell us about this new tour.
Well, Conan, I'm glad you asked. I'm about to go on a world tour with Kevin Hart.
Oh, wow. That's terrific.
That's right, me and Kev.
Yeah.
My man Kev. Now, Cole, let me ask you, who do you think should be the headliner?
Well, you. You know, well, Kevin became famous like last week, you know?
Kiss my ass, Chris Rock.
You're the first white person I met that even knew who Kevin was.
I had to go on Google just now under the desk.
No, you went on Black Google.
I went on Black Google, which is hard to get.
He was on Google.
So, Chris, tell me, let's talk about you. How are things with the wife?
Oh, things were great till I bumped into Rihanna at the airport.
Woo! Okay. Now, see, this is going to get you in trouble. Do you realize you're on national TV right now?
I know I'm on TV, but she's so fine. I would actually tell my wife if I slept with her.
Wait a minute, you would?
Hey, my wife would be like, baby, why are you smiling? I'd be like, I'm glad you asked.
So who's your idol now? He just stole your damn joke.
No, he endorsed my joke.
Where you going?
I gotta write this material for the Big Rock Little Heart Tour.
Okay, wait, what about me?
I'll throw you a bone, don't worry.
What you talking about, you throw me a bone? Hey, Adam, you better get back here and change this damn bedpan. Oliver! Ah, God. Albert! Hold on. You don't throw me no bone. I throw you the bone. I'm the bone collector around here. You hear me? Albert, you understand what I'm telling you?
Yeah.
Today, Tisha and I are having our first table read for our brand new sitcom, Tisha and Dwayne.
Hey, how you doing, man? I'm Dwayne Martin.
Hey, man. I know who you are, Mr. Martin. Hey, listen, welcome to Paramount, Miss Martin.
Hi, honey.
Good, big fan of yours,
ma'am.
Thank you.
Well, we never actually co-starred together. I mean, even at home, she's treated like the star, and I'm treated like an extra. But that's over now. I'm gonna be on top, baby.
I'm such a big fan of yours, man.
I've seen
everything, like Down Periscope, a Ride or Die, Seat Filler.
You saw that?
Unbelievable. So the movie.
Hey, listen, we're gonna be doing a lot of years here, right? So
yeah.
when I come, when you see my car, can you just lift the gate?
Oh, for
you
sure.
Just
have, anything I don't, you I, need.
Cool.
You got it.
All right.
I loved you in Juice.
Okay, so you want to run the lines before we go onto the stage or something?
Hey, look, babe, why don't you just chill, right? It's a table read.
Chill.
You already got the job.
Yeah, but I'd like to keep the job. Thank you very much, Dwayne. Don't be a jerk. Just run the first scene with me or something.
Hey, look, Tisha, check this out. I need you to calm down, right? Look,
what?
I know you like to have everything worked out in your head before
that
you hit the stage,
do,
right?
Dwayne.
But look, I don't work like that.
That's because you process things slowly.
No. I like to find the part in the moment. This is what I do, okay?
What you do? You mean what you did, like 6 years ago? Yeah, that was funny.
Did you see that? That bounced right up off of me,
did it,
okay?
Really?
This is what I need you to do. I need you to give me the ball and clear out the way, all right?
Oh, you want me to clear out your what?
Yes. You're always second fiddle. You're second fiddle on Martin. You're second fiddle on wife and kids. So you're used to it.
Anybody got time for that?
Uh-huh.
Anybody got time for that?
Hey, yo, Eric is right about one thing. I'm all about that money. I mean, I don't need it, but I always like getting more so I can continue not to need it. Know what I'm saying? What's up? Yo, that track is hot.
Yeah, man.
You produced that?
Nah, man, this ain't me.
Well, who did the track?
Take a guess.
Yo, come on, E-Man. You said it was some money to be made. Now, who did the track?
All right, listen. Go back. Who did you smash your first girl to?
Me? Willie Nelson. On the road again.
Man, come on, bruh.
I swear for everything.
If you was really smashing, then you was smashing to the king, baby.
What up, baby? Yo, E, what's going on, man?
I just told you what's going on, baby.
The king is back!
I be beat!
Tisha, carrying a long soiled wig, crosses to the kitchen where she finds Dwayne reading a magazine.
Dwayne, why did you throw my Beyonce wig in the trash? You know tomorrow night is Sasha Fierce night.
Wig? I thought it was a dead squirrel.
Tisha looks at Dwayne angrily as Carl enters through the back door.
Wait a minute, what is he still doing here? Aren't you supposed to be out finding you a new job? J-Zero?
Kanye Less? Tuesday!
Yeah, but I do have a job. That's keeping your daughter's happy spot happy.
Dwayne, let's try that again, okay? And just be yourself, yeah? Energy, just do you.
How in the hell can this fool suck at playing Dwayne Martin? He is Dwayne Martin.
Yo, why is Bobby here, man?
Yeah, I thought he was in jail. I thought he was in rehab.
I thought Bobby was dead.
Man, come on, y'all. Bobby's on house arrest.
Damn bracelet.
Yo, why is Bobby really here, yo?
It's my boy.
All right, listen. He wants to buy back in the game, all right? And I know a dude like you will do anything for money, so he gave me this to give you 50 G's to start making the record and another 150 once you finish the record.
Damn.
For real? No lie. So what about the rest of his problem? Oh, no, he's good, man. Bobby's cool. He's clean. Trust me.
Bobby, where you going?
I'm going to get my ball.
What are you talking about, Bobby? The ball comes back.
What you mean the ball comes back?
The ball goes down there through a machine and comes back, man.
Kev, you be tripping me out, man. You would take us to a fly-ass bowling alley. Look at you.
All right, 50 G's is 50 G's. You know
y'all
what I'm
see
saying?
That? What up, Bobby? You see that? You see that?
What? I'm good, baby.
You see, Bobby just tried to walk down the lane and get his ball out. He didn't know the balls came back. He's crazy.
How, he can't play.
How you table Rego, man? He was trying to go get his ball.
Oh, man, we killed it.
Are you serious?
I bowled a perfect strike.
That's huge, Shake.
I propose a toast.
I like yes, that. Sir.
To my man Shake's new show.
Yes, sir. Oh,
yes, sir. That's right, baby.
And to me producing Bobby's album.
Nick, you just in time. We were just toasting a new show. I told him how we killed it today.
Yes. Yeah, about the show, man. Can I talk to you in private?
Fun, police.
It's this private stuff, Nick. We all family right here. Whatever you got to say, you can say it in front of everybody, man.
I don't really think that's a good idea.
Oh, I get it. You want to pick the show up for another 72 episodes? I told you we killed it.
Actually, yeah. And you can watch it from the comfort of your own home. You're fired.
Damn!
Oh! You know what, Nick? You can't do the Tisha and Dwayne show without Tisha and Dwayne. We're a package deal, baby.
Oh, no, we're not. You said throw you the ball and stay out of the way. Well, I guess now you're out of the way. Still want the ball?
Damn, Nick, come on, man. That's cold as hell.
He got fired for playing himself.
You dirty, Nick. No, hey, somebody call Tisha. I knew you broke up Kenny and Kel.
Stop.
I know you did it.
Stop it. Let me talk to him. Sit down.
Hey, talk to him.
Sit down.
Can I talk to you in private as well?
I ain't going nowhere in private with you, you little sneaky, covert bastard. Whatever you want to say to me, you can say in front of my friends, Nick.
That's right. That's right.
Please talk.
We want to offer you the role.
That's it. That's
no,
it.
No, no.
I can't wait.
No, that's me. No. Shake. Listen. Stop. Sit down. Sit. I got him. I got him, Bobby. I got him. Let me handle this.
That's low, Nick.
Okay? You want to offer me the role, Nick? As if me and you were on an offer me a role type basis?
Right, right.
Huh?
Yeah. Trust me, if Bushwick Bill had a SAG card, I wouldn't even be here right now. Oh.
That's a real good one. Here's the thing, Nick. Unlike you, I'm not a backstabber. I value my relationship with my friends.
That's right.
You understand that?
Friends.
So if you think that I'm going to sit up here and take that little deal that you just offered me, oh, man, homie, your mind's playing tricks on you.
It's $150,000.
Damn! For the season?
An episode.
Damn! Oh! You know, guys like you give Hollywood a bad name. You all right, Shake? They make me sick!
You're a good friend, Kev.
You're damn right I'm a good friend.
That's right.
I'm one of the best there is.
That's friendship right there.
I can't believe you would come here in front of my friend!
That's his boy.
I'll tell you something, Nick.
Kev.
I'm gonna take it, okay? Shut up! You shut your mouth! Shut up! Because what you got to say don't mean nothing to me right now. I don't even want you looking at Dwayne, because I got one more thing to say to you. Shake, can you see him?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you
and
do.
And I ain't Kel.
That's right. My last comment to you is to call Trina. Call Trina.
Okay, so I'm...
Shut up! Because you're making me mad, Nick! You don't want to make me mad. Leave. Leave!
That's Walk. Nice. Go ahead.
I'm acting. Walk!
That's your boy right there.
Rage. That's rage.
He will be here.
You know, this is totally unprofessional.
Thank you.
Open it up.
He's here.
They knew I was coming.
And make a mental note of this, guys. Whoever operates the door is fired. Yes.
At least he's here.
I'm just gonna go.
You think somebody playing with
Stupid
you?
Stupid door.
Move! And...
Thank you.
Why you got Steve Harvey entourage with him?
Thank you,
Ladies
sir.
And gentlemen, our new Dwayne, Mr. Kevin Hart.
Yeah.
Give it up.
Yes.
Everybody, welcome Kevin.
Pleasure to work with
stop,
you.
Stop. I don't need nobody kissing my ass. When we do that? I got coffee and cereal, Nick. What do you want me to do?
Kevin, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing what stars you don't have to wake up until noon wear. Thank you. I just want to reintroduce myself. I go by the Kevin Hart.
Oh.
Couple changes. Right now, acting as an executive producer on the show, I decided to make some executive decisions. Chris, Ralph, dude, y'all are fired. So you need to get your ass up and out. Not feeling your vibe.
Are you drunk?
No, I'm saying you're fired. And what Donald Trump do? You're fired. Yeah. Come on, make it up.
You got Pee Wee Herman and Jimmy Jam replacing
him? Hey, you should have wrote that joke.
I was going to say, if that was in the script, he wouldn't be fired. Get your old asses up, man.
Get on.
I'm the same age as him.
Somebody get old head some Ben Gay.
Hey, man, will you hurry?
Get the f*** you, man.
Hey, don't even do it. Dealing with anger, that's all that is. Moving on, Kenan, I didn't want to make any changes with you because if I did, that would be a low-down, dirty shame.
What?
That's one of my favorite movies right there.
Hey,
Reggie, dude, I'm just signing, so I'm going to get this out the way. I wanted to get Uncle Phil. I wanted to. I think he's a better actor than you. But I was like, if I fire you and I'm gonna wake up like, did I do that? Why didn't you say that? That's stupid to say. I don't wanna make you insecure. Want some Honey Nut Cheerios?
I don't think Cheerios.
Just say no. That's about. Somebody's on their cycle. Cycle Sundays. I also wanted to introduce you to your new head writers, Harry and Joey, two talented men who rewrote the script, made it much better. I'll take one, pass it down, please.
What is this bullshit here, Nick?
All right, as the owner of this network, tell her, Kenan.
In order to get him to do the show, we had to give him creative control.
You what?
And your dressing room.
What dressing room? You let him do this, Nick?
Tell her, Kenan. Look, he wanted Gabriel Union. We had to fight for you.
You get...
I was fighting. Oh,
hell no.
You're going wrong. What's the problem?
Let me tell you what the problem is. The problem is you.
Listen, Kenan, give me Damon's number. I want to know how he dealt with this. Because I'm not going to do
hell
it.
Hell no.
She's going to be a headache, and I'm not going to do
oh,
it.
Oh, hell no. No.
I'm not going to yell again.
Let me get him. Let me get him, please.
It's going to be okay.
Please.
Plenty of bottles are going down. Plenty of models all around. I just came here to spend some money, y'all. I only got one night in town.
Yo, hold on. Yo, oh, cut, B.
Yo, this is terrible.
Yeah, I know, dude.
No, B. Like,
it's depressing.
How the I let you talk me into this?
Hey, y'all know I can hear you, right?
Well, look, check. 100, Bobby, You don't sound like the old Bobby.
Yeah, B, you just kind of sound like old Bobby.
All right, first and foremost, let me just let y'all know something, brother to brother. This is my first time really recording sober.
Oh, okay. Why did you say so?
Okay, yeah.
Half of me felt sorry for the brother.
Plenty of bottles are going down.
Other half wanted to give him a double shot of scotch. Help us help you, Bobby.
Right.
Whatever it takes to make you more comfortable, we with it.
There it is.
I'm with it, baby. Tell me what to do.
I thought you would never ask.
Roll the tape back, turn off all the lights. This is how I usually work. Watch. I'm gonna nail it now.
All right, do it.
Plenty of bottles is going down. Plenty of models crowded around. Plenty.
Okay, hold on, man. Yo, this hold is on. Some bull, man. Turn the lights on, man.
Yeah.
Yo, turn the lights
off. Turn the lights off, man. Damn, is that a rash? Oh. Okay, let's take five, man. Years.
Yes.
So, tonight is the night. For the first time, Tisha Dwayne will be shooting before a live studio audience of screaming fans who all came just to see who?
And it's time to show Mr. Kevin Hart.
You guessed it, me. One thing is for sure. No laugh track will be needed.
Come on, man. Open the gate. Look, it's me, Dwayne Martin from Tisha and Dwayne. You know me. You've seen me.
Really? Because I'm looking at the billboard, and that's Dwayne.
Ah! I'm Dwayne! That's itty-bitty Kevin Hart. That's him. Look, I'm me.
Yeah, look.
Come on, man.
Sir,
open the door.
I'm going to have to ask you to exit the lot. All right.
Like that?
Stop living in the past, man.
Okay.
Django Unchained, repeat! Django Unchained!
Dwayne, why did you-
Because I wear the pants in the family. Now, I may not have on any now, but imagine what these balls look like in denim. Come on now, you get the picture?
You gonna let me get my line out?
Why don't you just keep up, Tisha, please?
How about I embarrass right, you cut, in front cut, of company? Cut. How about I do that?
Hey, hey,
I will
hey,
beat
guys,
your little
guys.
Ass back to Lilliput. I'm not playing with you. I'm not playing. And you know what? He's packing extra. Okay. We didn't ask for all of that. That wasn't in the contract.
Okay, we'll talk to props.
That's an extra sock.
I am a sex symbol.
Please.
Everybody knows that.
Now, talk to me. What's the problem?
Listen, he won't let me get my line out, King.
Oh, for the love of God.
They didn't tell you?
Tell me what?
Harry and Joe, they cut that line.
Everybody else got the green
pages. There was no green pages. I read all my pages.
I'm going to move on from this because unlike her, I care about the project and I want to make it better. Now look, we got three cameras here.
Right.
I feel like they're all doing the same thing. They're all getting two shots. Why? You don't need Tisha's face in every camera. Cut it out.
What?
Focus on me. I'm
like
your
that.
Money. Use it.
He don't mean it like that. He don't mean it like
use
that.
Use it.
Oh, my God.
Tisha, come on now.
You throw like Jamarcus Russell.
Come on, trick your
ass. Joey!
I'm telling you right now, Nick, you better get this boy together or it's gonna be the Tisha show.
Yeah, that'd be a hit in 1993.
I heard you! You better run. You better
Uh-oh.
Run, boy.
Run, Nick, run!
Say what you think I have said.
Whoa. Oh, sorry, hey. Sir. They're shooting.
I know. I'm Dwayne of Dwayne and Tisha.
No. I'm looking at the billboard right there. And that's Dwayne.
I am Dwayne, lady!
How about some money? Huh? You can use that. They don't pay here.
Yo, I cannot record without seeing.
All right, take your blindfold off.
Now what?
Turn around, B.
Yeah!
What up, B? What's going on with you?
Everything's
Yo, y'all ain't right for that one.
Eric, Nelly, I got y'all.
I feel it.
Hey, yo, I heard you trying to go solo again, baby.
Man, I was solo even when I was in the group.
Yeah, we all know. That's why we got Johnny, remember?
Oh, man, please. You gonna help
Come
me out
What's
with
going
this?
On, man? I'm with you. What you need? What you need?
Yo, run it back one more time. Now y'all gonna see what Boston does.
Boston's down.
Boston's in the house.
Plenty of your bottles is going down. Plenty of your models crowding around.
Come on. I just came here to spend some money off. Only got one night in town.
Come on.
I told her, let me get your jersey, that's your name and your number. I told her, let me get your jersey, that's your name and your number. I told her, let me get your jersey. I told her, let me get your jersey. I told her, let me get your jersey, that's your name and your number.
Come on, Tisha. I don't understand why you gotta wear a Raiders jersey with the number one on it. The Raiders will never be number one. Matter of fact, talking about the Raiders make me want to take a number two.
Hey, Dwayne. Nice jacket. I see you got a job on the show anyway.
I'm here to claim what's mine, Keenan.
What's that, brother?
My woman and my name.
Huh? I am Dwayne.
Look, man, we don't want no problems.
Girl, these raggedy jaws are just a cage for this python.
Python? More like inchworm.
Why is he here?
Because family matters.
What the hell, Kevin? That's not in the script.
Creative control. I just added it.
And I just added this. Night, night, Mitch.
Oh my God! We got him! That's me.
Now periscope. Go on. That's it.
Damn. It's a tough day to beat Dwayne. Cut!
So I'm flying my private jet. It's me, Prince, Stevie Wonder. Now I'm coming in hot, babe. When I say hot, I mean fast. So what I gotta do is I gotta turn my plane upside down. Keep in mind, I'm drunk as babe. I even take out this Magic City sign. Boom! Here's my thing. Last year, the same story that I just told you popped up in the damn movie. I don't get mad about it. I ain't trying to go start no legal war. But I'm not stupid. I know my story. You get what I'm saying? Anyway, I'm over here talking about myself for the past 3 hours. I ain't asked nothing about you yet.
Yeah, seriously.
Did I tell you that we filmed Think Like a Man here?
Yeah, 10 times.
All right, tell me what you do when you think like a woman. Let me hear it.
I'm an actress.
Get out of here.
And that was in my profile, which I thought you read.
I didn't read that.
But you didn't.
I don't got that type of time.
And I was in that movie that you were just talking about, Flight.
Only thing I remember in Flight is that naked girl in the beginning. I don't remember nothing else. You the naked? Girl, you are playing with me.
Come on, you knew that.
Come get my food, because I can't eat no more. I'm sure everybody out there is wondering how I landed the girl from Flight. Well, I understand something, people. I was having a tough time finding me a woman who was equal to my stature. I'm not talking about my height. I'm talking about success, people. Until I found this exclusive dating website. It's called TooFamousToDate.com. So exclusive that they excluded me until I pumped up my profile.
So why did you put that you're 6'12" in your profile picture? Which isn't even a real number.
Okay, I'm like one of those objects in your rearview mirror. I'm much bigger than I seem. Let that marinate. Come on, is it in there yet?
Almost.
Okay, I'll tell you what, while you think about it, I'm gonna go drain the main vein.
Okay, I'll be here.
Oh, the naked girl in Flight.
Mm-hmm.
You are something else. Oh, goodness gracious, this is a master shot.
The hell is this?
You shouldn't have been here. I'm so pissed. Let me put it up. Why you got my phone? Give it to me. Give me my phone. Your profile said nothing about you being crazy. What is...
Pump that thing, pump that thing. Don't stop, mommy, till you're done with that thing.
Okay. Get up. You got nipple rings? Okay, go time.
Oh, my God, Kevin Hart! Don't be...
Dude, you're breaking my balls,
yeah,
man!
You got baby balls, Kevin!
I can't help myself, but as a former top-ranked tennis professional, I am programmed to destroy my opponents. And to wear tiny shorts all the time. I have to talk to wardrobe.
You went out with Nadia Velasquez?
Are you sure you can follow Denzel? He got nominated for hitting that.
No, he did not.
Why are you so anal about... Get a pool guy, Kevin.
I don't like that guy I had. I caught him pissing in the pool one day, and it got weird.
Speaking of water, what time are you guys going to JB's hot jacuzzi party?
What?
JB's what?
What?
The hot jacuzzi party. You niggas laughing about it. I ain't saying nothing funny.
No, it's just that, you know, we don't get invited to JB's hot tub party.
Everybody's not privileged?
Why are you laughing?
No.
Can I tell him?
What do you mean, why?
They invited you because you fat.
That's nice.
Wait, tell me.
That's real sensitive.
What are you talking about? Fat.
Okay, tell him.
Okay, look, imagine if Nicole and I went over to their party.
Mm-hmm.
Shahida, she would just, like, stare at me the whole night and my abs and my arms and everything. And then JB would look at Nicole like, oh, like she was a piece of steak. Like,
I look at Nicole like she's a piece of steak.
I look at Nicole like that all the time.
That's
not the point.
Do
you understand my point? They would never invite us because we're so sexy.
Well, that's my point. Why would you invite me to your party? I'm a catch. That's like invite me to Temptation Island. Winner. Don't invite the catch to a clam bake. I'm a catch. That's weird.
Just kind of let that kind of die down for a second.
You know what you need, Faison? You need that new Y thing that's coming out.
Yo, I heard about that.
Yeah, I mean, I heard they got this new app that'll actually help you lose calories.
What?
Yeah, you pick the body you want and you rub the phone on your stomach.
The Y thing is the most amazing smartphone ever made. Now, no one knows what it is, how much it costs, or what it can do. But I know you gotta be stupid if you're not in line at 6 a.m. on Saturday to find out.
Get the Y thing and fire Greg the trainer.
You got a trainer?
Yeah, I have a trainer.
What do you guys do?
You do gym.
You go to Jim's house.
So the phone comes with the app?
You gotta be kidding me.
No
Holy Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Hey, stop. Listen, we can't do this. Not now, not right here. I got my friends in the back. It's poker night,
Don't talk. Take your clothes off.
Y'all gotta get the f*** out right now! Because what I got ain't gonna last long. come this way. Go up. Go up. Oh, shit. I'm down, but I'm still up. Do you know what I mean?
Let me get right to the point. Girl, you're a dime piece, you're so on point. I'm feeling you, you're feeling me. So I suggest we explore the possibilities.
The past 5 days have been the best days of my life. I'm talking the best sex I've ever had. Left hand, you are officially fired. I mean, we've done it everywhere. Her house. Her car, my car. Her church, my church's chicken. It's been a real rodeo, baby.
Top it off. Top it off. Top it off. Top it off.
Oh!
What the hell is this?
Why are you in here?
You stole my stuff!
You're crazy, and what about this?
I'm not crazy.
What the f*** is this?
I caught her going through my junk. And the next thing I know, she was going through my junk.
John said to meet him 2 p.m. Kevin's house Saturday. You're doing an obstacle course.
And he said you only invited us here because we're fat.
The shoe fits. Eat it.
You got the audacity to come to my hot tub party and punch me in my face in front of all my fat friends, and then you're gonna challenge me to an obstacle course race? Oh, oh, oh. You're going down, big boy. Faith, I love you going down.
For the record, there's no way Faison is gonna beat JB in a race. He's gigantic.
Faison was all state, B.
You mean all plate?
Kevin! Hey! What are you doing here?
Oh my God. I'm so happy to see y'all right now, man. Look, y'all remember that crazy girl Nadine? Yeah. Dude, she's stalking me right now. Just hide me. Look, let me stand here with y'all. Just till this thing blow over, please.
He's trying to cut a line.
We've been here all night.
Get out of here. Go. Get out of here.
Stop. Get there.
We wait in line. You wait in line.
What do y'all do? I don't give a damn about hey, Steve Wynn.
Watch who you're bumping into, Kevin Hart.
Well, well, well. If it isn't little old fat Jesus, I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'll bring it back. Blocked, blocked, defended. I see you brought help with you. Who's that, Fat Mary?
That's my little sister, punk.
Oh, is it? Hey, little baby Oprah. How you doing?
The name's Chelsea.
What? Oh! You brought a ringer with you? I'll fight you both. I'll take your hair and claw it. What you gonna listen to now, Calvin? Nothing.
Kevin!
Oh, God. We gonna settle this when I get back. How? Shut up. She's coming back.
What you doing?
She's coming back.
These kids.
Kevin!
Bring up these
kids.
Yo, don't bring her
Kevin!
Over here.
Kevin!
He's over here.
Kevin!
Oh, God. I told you she's stalking me, man.
I'm stalking
you? You are stalking
You're
me.
You're hiding behind the panties. I saw your face.
Why don't you just stop
it? You like that, don't you?
Listen, why don't you stop it?
What do you have, a video camera in my car?
You didn't see nothing!
You're perverted!
Everybody! Look! She got 10 new Wednesdays in this bed!
You f***ed up. I got you on 48 different cameras yelling, I got 10 new Y-things. Why?
Because I had to, man. Okay, this crazy woman who I've never even seen before came into the men's bathroom, busted in on me. I had my stuff all out. I mean, she did it for no reason whatsoever. What was I supposed to do?
Here you go. Comfy. So, let's take your time. Tell me why you burst into that bathroom.
He lied to me. He told me he had never been married.
Ow! Ow! What's wrong with you, man? Smacking me! Okay, look, I told her that I wasn't married right now. Of course I got an ex-wife. Everybody's got an ex-wife, right? Okay, how about we deal with the fact that this crazy, deranged sex machine barged into my panic room and start going through my things?
Panic room? More like his panty room.
Gotta get my energy up.
The only reason I was snooping around his house was because I suspected he was a panty-stealing perv. And I was right.
These are my panties!
But nothing could have prepared me for what happened today. I was out shopping for panties to replace the ones he had stolen when I caught the little pervert spying on me.
Kevin? Kevin?
Nobody in here but us panties.
So mad, I left without buying my new panties. That's why I don't have any on right now.
She said I followed her into the panty store? That's a lie! I was at the mall, and I was trying to get the new Wa thing. And that's when she started following me. And if you think that didn't happen, you're all nuts. Did somebody cut the air down?
So, if he was so insane, tell me why you stayed with him.
Because she hit my spot.
Can you wait a second, please?
I don't want to talk to you.
Can you wait a second?
I don't want to talk to you!
Stop. Listen to me. Listen, girl, you're going to talk to me.
No, I'm not.
Can you stop for a second? God! I want to talk.
Okay, fine. I go first. Screw you.
Screw you!
Screw you!
Screw you!
Oh, screw me? Then screw me! Come on, you ex-con! Take it!
I'm about to Shawshank that ass.
Don't invite me to a hot tub party, because I'm fat!
You know you fat!
I ain't fat. I'm lean, sucker.
Who? You fat!
Take your ass!
Okay.
All right, Chef.
Did you finish the race already?
No. Okay. How come you're sweating? Because my body's a machine. I'm always burning cars, baby.
That's right.
After Kevin started the riot, we were only able to loot, buy one wife thing. And this race right here is going to settle who gets it. And my money is on JB, the Kenyan.
All right, y'all. All right.
What we going to do?
Get ready.
Okay.
Set.
Run, face on, run! Go!
Faison's gonna win.
What? He's 30 yards ahead of yours.
He's 1,100 pounds ahead of
JB's about to die.
$1,000, JB, come off the court first.
$1,000?
To bet.
Come on, I'm counting on you, baby.
Day three.
Faison's penis is a
$1,000, baby. Come in. Come on.
Piss test.
Come on.
When I stop putting steroids on gravy, huh?
Come on, JB.
Let's go, Faison.
Play like your soul's up.
You can do it.
Come on, Jay.
Come in.
Yeah. JB. Come on.
Come in.
Yes!
Yeah, yeah.
JB!
Oh, he's about to drown.
Get it! Get it! Like you did in prison! Okay. Yes!
Why did I include the hot dog eating contest in the obstacle course? Because I'm the black Kobayashi. That's Japanese for hot dog eating mother.
Finish up, Faison. Come on. You can do game sets. Come. Okay, stand up. Yes, JB. I see the hoop.
Quit on.
What are you doing?
My son. Let him stab him. Let him not. There you go. Come on.
JB.
You gotta win this.
Go. Got $1,000 on this, man.
Oh, today was some day, wasn't it? You know, when a day like this happens, you gotta look around. Well, you know, we going in the house, so. You can probably keep that on.
I want to have sex.
Okay, well,
handle me.
Hey, will you stop? I just got out of jail. Okay. Wait. Okay. Okay, listen. Wait a minute. No! Nick, you strung me. No. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, talk to
Kevin,
me.
Please, you are just like me. You get turned on by chaos, just like
no,
me.
No, I do not. Go stop! If I hit you back! You call my bluff? Look, I don't like all that. That hurts. Seriously, I want to be a man and a woman that does gentle stuff. Like, I want to take a walk in slippers and put my hand in your back pocket. I want you to give me a piggyback ride. These are things that mean love. And right now, all you care is about my sugar pole.
Baby.
Thank you.
That is the stupidest I have ever heard. Oh my God, who says that?
Well, I read a book where Maxwell said.
Why don't you call me when you grow a pair of balls?
Okay,
I'm out of here.
Nadine.
Tiny little girl.
Damn it.
What the
fuck? Oh, shit.
I told you I was a catch.
Nadine! Nadine! This ain't what you want!
Oh, I told you I was a catch!